sat me down one day, said we were having a baby girl. I was stoked when I heard the news. It seriously rocked my bombshell wife. She always